I know. I just get so proud of you when we go from Blackburn. Dave's looking at that plane down there for Joey's plane.
Is it the one with the drunk pilot?
Yes.
That looks like a precarious plane to fly. Watch this guy fly into the trees here. First time I saw him do that, I'm standing over there and it disappeared behind the trees. I'm like, what the heck? Have I ever showed you my granddad's logbook for learning to fly during World War I? Yes, you'd be surprised how many hours he had.
So which one of those two softest candles do you
think? I don't know about either one, but
Jack. Joey's friend.
Joey's friend.